Get ready to pay more for Girl Scout cookies. Reports say those beloved cookies have gone up in price. Many boxes of cookies like Thin Mints, Samoas, and Tagalongs could reach $6 a box. That's up from about $5 last year. Inflation has raised the cost of ingredients and production. The cookies are usually sold between January and April to help local Girl Scout troops learn skills such as business ethics and marketing.